I think I'll miss how much you've really got involved with everything, and it seems you've really enjoyed your time here. So I wish you all the best. Hope you have fun at the end of the year. Good luck with your exams, and yeah, all the best for the future.
Thank you.
What will I miss most about the Year 12s? Just the annoying habits that they have of leaving their bags in the corridors, showing up to my classes whenever they think they want to show up to my classes. Parking issues, you know, the bingles that people have. Those are things that I'll miss.
Who had a bingle?
Oh, that's okay. Is it around? The 12s know about it, don't they? Ask Katie Van der Hunt. I'll say no more. And Nigger. Ask Nigger and Kate. They might know a little bit about
Delete, rewind. I'm going to miss fun-loving nature, all the smiles, all the greeting for it.
Girl, how long are you going to be?
Delete. Miss Kirby, what are you going to miss most about this your smiley faces and sometimes your sleepy faces. But I'll just miss you every single day I teach for this game. I'd love to do all this year. And good luck for the rest of your life.
Thanks, Kirby.
Well, it's really hard to put into words, and I'd probably have to sum it up by saying obviously the personality of every single girl, because they all bring their own special touch to the class. So luck to all of the year 12s, but especially to the makeup class.
Alright, we'll cut it through and do that.
What are you going to miss most about the year 12?
So many things. I'll miss hearing about your drama. I'll miss hearing about different things that are going on in your life. I'll miss watching you improve in your essays and talking to your store with you. I'll miss walking around and telling you what you're having to do. And I'll miss basically just, I don't know, the people that you are and getting to know you and getting to see you develop over the past 3 years. It's been a great pleasure. And my first class of the girls in year 10 is very, very clear to me still. And you've all matured and grown up so much. So basically, in short, I'll just miss you a great deal.
Things I'm going to miss about girls as well. Well, I'm going to miss a lot of things. Your nostalgia, the way you make me laugh. Faces in the morning. My old level. And I'm also going to miss seeing.
What I'll miss your enthusiasm and your passion and the sense of fun that you certainly brought to me this year. And I wish you all very well, and it's just a simple that I'll miss you all, and I look forward to celebrating with you over the next couple of weeks.
Thank you.
Just pop your head out. Yeah.